Welcome to today's half hour task party. We're going to start in about 5 seconds, a 5-to-1 interval 5-minute work, 1-minute transition. Okay, get out your first task and start on it now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. Okay, make sure to start wrapping up your task, and we'll be going on to our next task in about 2 minutes. Okay, take a look at your next task. If you're not in the area where it needs to be, head there now. We will be starting our new task in 45 seconds. Take a look at task number 2 one more time to make sure you have all your elements ready. We will be starting in 20 seconds. Begin now. We are more than halfway through task number 2. In about a minute and a half, we will transition to task number 3. Okay, begin to wrap up whatever you're doing and take a look at task number 3. We will be transitioning to task number 3 over the next minute or so. Okay, take a look at task number 3. Head there now. Take a look at task number 3. We'll be beginning in about 5 seconds. Begin now. We are almost halfway through task number 3. Good job. You're doing excellent work here. We have 2 minutes left for you to wrap up task number 3 before we start transitioning to task number 4. We are more than halfway there. Okay, wrap up task number three. It's time to transition to task number four. Take a look at what you have written down for task number four and head there now. Okay, 30 seconds. Are you ready to start task number four? Begin now. Okay, we are more than halfway through with task number four. That's a lot of work we've just done. Okay, 25 seconds left to wrap up task number 4. I know you can do it. Okay, take a look at your last task, your final task. We did it. We're almost there. Finish up what you're doing with task number 4 and head to task number 5. We will be beginning task number 5 in 30 seconds. Okay, in about 10 seconds, we will start task number 5, our final task. Begin now. Okay, we are more than halfway through our last task. Pat yourself on the back and start wrapping up your last task. You have just more than 2 minutes left. Good job. Okay, 30 seconds left. You got this. Okay, that about wraps it up. Give yourself a round of applause. You just completed round 5 of your tasks. Very good. I hope you got a lot accomplished during this time. And make sure to take a nice break, a nice 5 to 10 minute break, and enjoy the fruits of your labor. I'll talk to you next time. Bye.